My name is Papa Kojo Mbir, functional executive chairman of AIM. I come from here. I'm in my early 60s. And then I schooled here, pursued it further to Accra, to the University of Ghana, came back. But then, I worked for a brief period in the civil service, in the Ministry of Health, did some teaching. Decided to come back here and pursue my farming vocation. There are a lot of bars here, but they are small bars with a lot of noise and all those things. I decided to open Sacro Bosco. What is the difference? You know, you can sit here and talk and drink and go away. We are near the sea, and fishing is what we do. And those days when fishing was vibrant, it reflected on the economy. And I'll tell you, fishing was giving us a lot of money until it started declining. Myself, I was involved in fishing. I was smoking fish. It was good. But now it's not predictable. There's no way you can say you are going to get fish at this time. And therefore, that business has also gone down. A lot of people are going to school now. Those days, you begged for people to go to school. They didn't want to go to school. They want to fish and make money. But they know now fishing is nothing to write home about. So they are going to school. Prospects are very dim. In fact, if you have some education, then you can pursue education, become a teacher, go to a university and become a government worker. But how many people can work in government? So there's general unemployment and despair among the youth in Komenda. So for now, what I'm thinking about is to make money that will be able to take care of the education of my children. That is what my number one thought. For myself, what do I need? I don't need much. But the children should be well educated so they can take care of themselves in future. And we don't have a vocational institute here in Komenda and its environs. Therefore, I think that if AIM is able to pursue what they are doing now, then it will be made easier for us. You go through your formal education, you go to AIM specialized institute where you do whatever you want to do. Things that are concrete. It's not education for education's sake, like the ICT education and vocational education that AIM is trying to introduce with the future for the youth.